No, I'm Estela. I'm the site manager. I started working in this project in February this year and in DHL 20 years ago. Well, this site is dedicated to one customer and we are working for the parcel e-commerce business. Nowadays, the number of the employees are 200 and increasing. Working with Packsize machines was the key to get this project due to the sustainability, because it was very important for our customer.
My name is Martin Krechting. I'm Enterprise Account Manager at Packsize, taking care about strategic accounts, for example, DHL. And here we deliver a right-sized packaging solution for the customer to create for every order right-sized box. So we collaborated with DHL solution design team, Locus Robots and Packsize. So we were thinking about what is the best process for this warehouse to bring the biggest added value. So we implemented here the X5 in combination with a Locus bot system. So how does that work? So we get the data from the customer of every order, and also we have the data of every article, so the sizes. We have a special software called Cubing, that's a cartonization software which is creating a right size box, so the smallest box size for that order. And with that information, we will be triggered when to produce a box, and that's how it is working. We're creating the box up front, and then the pick process starts.
So my name is Jimena. I'm the Senior Customer Success Manager at Locus Robotics in Europe, covering holistically DHL as a strategic company. We're a company that redefines the automation of warehouses with much flexibility, unlimited throughput, and actionable intelligence. So AMRs are autonomous mobile robots, and they transform the workflows to prepare orders, and we are seeing currently in this site 68 AMRs. So we engage both with Packsize and DHL to create a flow where the handover of the prepared boxes could be inducted in the bots directly as closer as possible to the end of the Packsize machine. It was a very close collaboration, and we can see the benefits here by the increase of the productivity. This is the end of the process. Later, we scan the boxes, we print the shipping label, we close the orders, and we send to the final customers.